Gene expression vectors are an important tool in life science research. Most conventional vectors are used to constitutively express a transgene of interest, meaning that the researcher will have little to no control over the duration or level of expression of the gene. However, such uncontrolled expression may cause unintended effects, including cell death. Thus, we use inducible vectors. Inducible expression can be useful to determine a clear genetic basis for a phenotype by observing the phenotype appearing and disappearing as transcription is turned on or off. It is useful to use a gene expression vector with a promoter that only becomes active once an inducer compound is added. There are many inducible systems, but in this video we will talk about the Teton system. The Teton system constitutes of two components, a tetracycline-dependent promoter and a tetracycline-controlled regulator. A Teton system consists of TRE upstream of a minimal promoter. In the Teton system, when there is no doxycycline present, the RTA does not bind to the TRE region and no gene expression is seen. But when doxycycline is present in the environment, the RTA binds to the TRE and switches on the gene expression. One challenge of these vectors is the leakiness or background expression in the off state. OriGene has developed an all-in-one Teton system. It is a new and improved version of the original Teton systems. The transactivator is present in the same vector, eliminating the need for another plasmid, making the process time efficient. It is tight and tunable. It is impressive to see GFP background expression level is extremely low, if any, in cells without doxycycline. It's easy to see here that the level of GFP reporter expression increases when more doxycycline is added. The level of gene expression can be fine-tuned by adding greater or lesser amount of doxycycline. This here shows the inducible expression of turbo GFP protein by Western blotting analysis. Our system offers a tight regulation of target gene with minimal background expression. It solves the leakiness problem which most systems have. All of OriGene's true ORF inserts in the entry vectors can be easily shuttled into the inducible vectors with a cut and paste function. OriGene's Teton inducible expression system is a great tool for your next experiment of a controlled gene expression. To know more, visit our website, OriGene.com.